Bye guys, good morning. Kamusta? Morning, morning, morning sa lahat. Mega love shout out. So indoor exercise muna tayo guys. Yeah. So this exercise po is indoor exercise kasi medyo makulimlim sa labas at parang nagsa-shower din. At saka basta, explain ko lang mamaya guys. Nagpa-vaccine kasi ako kahapon guys, no? First dose na ako ng COVID-19 vaccination yesterday. Yay, finally. So the nerve is over. I'm so nervous tomorrow. The nervous is all nerves and all stress, you know, and worry. It's all over. Well, it's not all over because I still got one dose left. So which is sa September yon, no? Sa September yon ang aking pangalawang dose ng Pfizer. So ang lahat ng aking stress at saka so far okay naman, maliban na lang sa napakasobrang sakit. Oh ouch, still painful pa rin. Hindi ko nga tinanggal pa yung tape o yung plaster kasi parang masakit siya pag hawakan, masakit pa siya. So at saka parang binugbog o sinuntok ng ilang suntok ang aking braso, itong braso na to, sobrang alam niyo yung feeling na parang sinuntok ka ng ilang beses sa braso mo, yun yung feeling, no? So far, wala naman akong cold, wala namang headache, thanks God. Kasi yun yung normal mo na maramdaman daw, headache, fever, cold, at saka yung muscle pain na sinasabi nila. So far, wala akong ganun, so thanks God. Sana hindi na maganyan, no? So sana my immune system is strong enough to fight the symptoms, no? So ayan. So inom na ako ng I drink lots of fluids, really, water and then juice, no? Vitamin C na juice. Ayan. So ngayon we're gonna do light exercise lang, indoor exercise muna tayo. So I can't do because when we do it in the park or out, when we do outdoor exercise, it's a bit hard, you know, because you have to use all your energy, your muscles, you know, may jumping pa yan, may running, no? So hindi you know, siguro parang hindi pa, it's bad idea na mag ganyan tayo sa ngayon, no? So light exercise muna tayo kasi yung mga sakit ng braso ko guys. Tignan na natin kung anong makaya nating exercise ngayon, no? Basta light lang na exercise, like more stretching lang tayo, no? Kasi hindi pwede na hindi tayo makapag-exercise ngayon guys, ngayong araw guys, kasi porque may vaccine tayo, sakit yung braso, yung ating hindi na mag-exercise, hindi pwede. Dapat galaw-galaw everyday para yung nakain nating mga fat dyan at saka carbs ma-workout, no? Makalabas tayo ng pawis, diba? So ayan, samahan niyo ako guys sa aking indoor light exercise. Light ba? Sana light lang, no? Right, sana okay kayo lahat, no? Super brown ko na po, super tan, oh, brown na brown na brown kasi araw-araw, most everyday kami lumalabas, drive somewhere sa beach or sa park, no, magpicnic, no. Ay nako. Kaya brown na brown. Pero ang ganitong kulay, guys, is kinakainggitan dito ng mga tao, guys, sa UK, sa buong Europe. Iba pa nga ba nagbabayad pa talaga ng kamahal-mahal na para magpa-brown o magpatan, no? Basta marami silang mga ginagawang kalukuhan para magtan lang, iba may injection, iba may sunbed, ganun. Or magpa-spray ng tan, fake tan color, kalukuhan, no? So ayan. Tayo is natural lang, no? Ayan. Okay, samahan niyo ako guys sa saglit nating exercise, no? Mapawisan ng konti, no?
Wala bang butas dyan? Baka mamaya masilipan niyo ako dyan, ha?
Ticks, but the Seresto collar will do the trick. Forget fleas and ticks for 7 to 8 months. Clinically proven protection with Seresto. Thank you.
next. Thirty times, guys, 30. 30 times ulit, guys. 4. 5. Maganda to sa puwet, sa likod. At saka sa hip, no?
Thank you. is on the world's youngest master diver. I built a Lego plane and 40 feet underwater in a quarry on top of some complaint. When you build in Lego, it's like you can like just like mind expand and like you can do whatever you want with it, and it's very fun. It's like a little adventure just on like a little corner of your room. Well, I always watch my brother dive, and then my granddad did it, and my stepdad did it, my uncle does
Next.
It, so it was kind of like a family thing. I enjoy diving because you get to explore, you get to see all the fish swimming
15
around,
times each leg.
I feed the fish underwater. I love playing with Lego and I love diving, so I just want more about combining both together.
Hi everyone, my name is Sophia Dean. I am planning to scuba dive to almost 40 feet down to the plane that came from Greg and build a Lego plane. My aim is to raise £5,000 and 100% of that money will go directly to the NHS.
Chris, my dive instructor, actually had the idea to raise money for charity, and all I did for the NHS after the amazing job they did.
His arms hurt.
Yeah, I was really nervous.
Oh Lord.
I was like thinking about, well, what if my hair runs out? What about if I can't get down? What about...
Woo!